مستر كريم، ايجيبت جرين بيلدينج، Egypt Green Building Council participates in ICEC 2016. What is the reason and how you find the exhibition?
We are a non-governmental NGO. We are working on promoting a green building in Egypt, and I think this is the right venue for us to be. We want to make a revolution and a transformation, a market transformation for buildings in Egypt to be green. And this is a good venue for us. We are happy with the attendance of the conference and with the visits to our booth. And we have developed the first green building rating system that is specially tailored for Egypt, which is Starsheed. And we think it is a good tool to start the transformation that we seek, that we target.
Would you describe the basic characteristics of Starsheed, if you please?
This is the first green building rating designed specially for Egypt. It is endorsed by the World Green Building Council. It has only three categories: energy, water, and habitat. And the purpose is to achieve 20% energy saving, 20% water saving, and 20% less negative environmental impact on your surrounding habitat. It has only one scale, so you either achieve it or you don't. It doesn't have many levels of certification, and it is very simple. It is relatively inexpensive, and it produces a very efficient green building according to international standards.
In what Starsheed can be useful for urban developers and contractors, constructors, and smart cities developers in Egypt?
Well, by definition, Starsheed achieves at least 20% energy saving and 20% water saving, in addition to the less negative environmental impact. This in itself, in the era where everything is getting more expensive and energy is getting more expensive, this is a very good saving that has to be considered with a very small upfront payment. Also, this gives an edge to developer. So many developers claim that they have a green development or green buildings, but this is a third party certified green building recognized by the international green building community.
Thank you for this interview.